because they always do, Juana Valle or Mike Reagan will come in here and tell me what is going on next week. If you want to support my channel, consider becoming a member. Click that join button after you subscribe. And, yeah, I would have started earlier, but I was watching Tamitha Richardson. She plays, what's this game here? Monster Hunter, Elder Scrolls Online. Link's in the description. Check out her channel. Leave a like, subscribe, and tell them Drax sent you. Defiance 2050 Armistice. Before we get started with Defiance 2050, I want to show you guys, if you remember, yesterday. Yesterday, who is here, by the way? Juan. Juan is here. And probably Mike and maybe Static Monk are here. I see that there's three people watching. Everybody say hi so I know who's here. I want to show you guys something else before we get started. And this is very interesting because yesterday's show, I played a lot of music and I said I'd probably get a copyright flag. Well, I didn't get a flag. I mean, I was a little bit misleading there because I said I was going to get a copyright flag, which suggests, you know, breaking the rules and getting disciplinary action. So I'm going to show you this. Show you guys this right here. Oh, yeah, I don't want to get that into the bottom of the screen there. But there's Mike. So I want to show you this here. What am I showing us here? This is not what we want to see. This is, yeah, okay, so my videos, I'm going to show you that in a minute. What I want to show you first is this here. All right, that right there, that's my video from yesterday. This is the one you're watching right now. Can you guys see my cursor in this? Yeah, you guys can see it. So this is one we're watching right now. This is one from yesterday, and this right here, the video is blocked and ineligible for monetization. Why? Copyright claims. I want you guys to see these. Okay. Look at all this. Look at all the copyright claims on yesterday's stream. So it's ineligible for monetization. It's blocked, but my channel is not affected. It blocked my video. And then, it didn't actually block the stream, but the upload after the stream. So, now I can see here, it's a James Gang, Weird Al, Frog Leak Studios, Leo, these were the metal covers. It all just, straight up blocked my video. It can't be seen. Select action. I can trim out the segment, replace the song, mute the song, or I can dispute. I'm not going to dispute it because it's not my, you know, I would like for there to be, you know, an option that I could send a message without disputing, but I would have to dispute first and then talk to the guy. But, you know, you might be that I could actually have a conversation with the guy that does music. If I do that, that would get his attention, or somebody, his people. let me see. Modern Destiny Warfare of the Helcar Hell. Yeah, what is this? Teleport to you. I know, I just started a show. I'm not playing yet. So here's something interesting though. Metallica. If you put Metallica music in your videos, it won't get blocked. I wasn't blocked because of Metallica. They are sharing, let's say, ad revenue paid to copyright owner. So they just basically, you can play your video, just we get the money. Isn't that funny? Metallica. Also, Sugar Hill Gang. So if you guys want to play any videos and put Sugar Hill Gang or Metallica in your videos, you could do that. You just you don't get any money for it. They get the money for the whole video. You know, not they don't share it or anything because you got their song, and even though the video was like an hour and a half long, it's got a Metallica video and it gets all the, but they don't get any money at all because it's ineligible for monetization. But you cut out all the naughty bits. Metallica and Sugar Hill Gang will get all of my money. I just wanted to show you guys that before I went on to this next part. And hang on 1 second. Let me close that for a bit, for a second, while I fix the audio. You guys can't hear the problem with the audio, but I do. It's in my head. Dang it. It's in my head. Yeah, it's better now. Monitoring was echoing a little bit. It was a little bit of a delay. Just turn the mic element off and back on again, and it fixes that problem. All right, so let me turn this window capture back on. And I want to show you guys something. When I was checking to see copyright violations that I made, I found something interesting. And this is a first for me, guys. You're going to be so proud of me. Somebody actually stole one of my videos. And it was back in October 2019, and I just didn't notice it this whole time. Look at this right here. Acorns Investment App. This channel called Acorns Management. I'll show you this here. This is the channel. Acorns Management. One subscriber. And look at this. This guy thinks he's clever. Look, he's basically taken a bunch of... And this probably isn't that guy's video either. This one, these are all videos that he's ripped off of other people's channels. And look what he's done. He's taken... That's me. That's my video. And he's taken and put his code in. So there's a thing when you get people to sign up for Acorns, you put a code, and if people click on it and sign up for Acorns, you get $5. That's why I made the video to begin with. But this guy, instead of make a video like I did, he just ripped other people's videos and got a YouTube channel. This YouTube channel here, and he's got one subscriber so far, which is probably him on another account. And just put other people's videos on there and put his code into it. See, look, this is my video. See, Dracula SWBF2, and there's my link, my code, so that I get the $5 for my, you know, for the, I made the video and I put my link, and he used my video and put his link, so he gets the $5. My video, that's me, that's my face. my face in the video. Look, it's the whole video. Look, 2 minutes and 13 seconds. 2 minutes and 13 seconds. Acorns Management, Dracula. And I watched the whole thing. It's my video. It's 100% match. Guy ripped my video off. He ripped my whole video. I don't know. This is the first time this has happened to me, though. I'm like, I want to tell everybody. So I'm not going to file, you know, yet, but I can come right here and request video removal, which is probably what I'm going to do, but not yet. Look, but I'm upset that I've got only 15 views on his channel. This one over here got 25 views. Why isn't my video up front? Mine's the awesome one. And then this one here got 44 views. You know, why does mine only have 15? It's got 16 now, because I watched it. Guy stole my video! Let me look at the comments here. Still have a long time no see. Ready for the grind. Ah! Nobody's commenting on what I'm talking about! Still have 3. Late this afternoon, Artfall. Nobody's listening to me! You guys don't listen to me! Somebody stole my video, and you guys aren't listening to me. It's like, Drac, we don't care. Get the thing started. Play the game. You guys are talking about Aegis crystals and frigid weapons. Do you guys even have the audio on when you guys are watching my video and playing, or you just let it run? Why is Jack showing this thing? Stop showing that thing. Start playing a game. Anyway, so I figured I'd show you guys that before we get started. Let me go ahead and turn this off. So, my, let me move this down one here. How dare someone steal Track's video? Now you guys are commenting on it. We listen, so go after him. That's not why I'm showing it. I'm not showing it to you guys because I'm going to go after him. I'm showing it because this is one of the... All right, first, as your channel's growing, the first thing you get is trolls. You know, that's the first sign that you're on the right track, that your channel's, you know, getting some notoriety. You get trolls. And then when somebody steals your content, that means you're getting big. I'm not that big, but somebody stole my content. You guys, this is like a feather in my cap. This is like a, you know, a badge. It's a pursuit. I finished a pursuit. That's what I got. The first pursuit is you won. Sometimes you still get trolls. Yeah, I just got a, did you guys see the troll that I had today? Not in the chat, but what do you call it? So who gets the money for watching the video, you or him? I don't know if I have that video monetized, but if you watch the videos on my channel, if you watch my channel and click my link, I get the money. If you watch my video on his channel and click the link on his channel, he gets the money. So, but it got like 64 views on my channel and 15 on his. So, I don't know. It should be me since it's my video. It's my video. I should get it. But he put his link in it. That's the only thing that steams me. But it wasn't like, it was really working out anyway. And that, and people aren't signing up for Acorns. But, so people aren't signing up for Acorns right now because of the stock market dropped out. It's probably 5 of the 15 of my views. Me watching it 5 times. I watched it 5 times on his channel. So the first pursuit was to ban 5 trolls. The next pursuit was to ban, you know, 20 trolls, and I got those pursuits, and now somebody stole my content. That's another pursuit. That's my YouTube pursuit. I am going to request removal. In that case, what happens is it basically gets blocked, and then he's got so many days to respond by either taking it down or disputing it. And in the case of dispute, it will ultimately end up in my favor, obviously, because I, it's a content, it's 100% match. Audio, video, everything. So it's like a no-brainer. But, guy thinks he's clever. Commander Starbuck, what's going on? So, somebody's in me. Let me check out what the Ark Hunter bounties are for today. Oh, I need the game sound. Oh, that noise has got to go. As soon as I turn on game sound, somebody starts trolling me. And you get 2 daily requisitions done and Volge Extermination. Well, that works because I got to get that for Paradise also. Pistol Expertise, not doing that. Critical Hits, critical friggin' hits. So I'm going to concentrate on doing the 2 contracts and killing the Volge. That's what I'm going to do. I'm gonna start by, oops, bad parkour.
Ready to roll.
I'm gonna go kill that Inquisitor over here if I can find him. Music! Shoot the curl! Gotta go through here slowly. Ah, what the hell? Those eggs, that's funny. I hit the egg and drag it along with me. No Inquisitor. Gotta go around the corner and continue searching for synthetic Genesis technology. Looking for Grid. Oops. That scrapper's over here. Bugs! Hell bugs! Sometimes I just can't find what I'm looking for. Alright. Thinning the herd. Not it either. New pair of jeans. Looking for Grid. Can't find him. This is gonna be one of those nights. I can't find the Grid. What's over here? The horror! Here we go. That was it. It said horror complete, right? That was what I needed. So, now, our 100 bounties. Yep, shows one done. What's this over here? Hotshot, preemptive counter-strike. I'm gonna go do that. Preemptive counter-strike? How can it be a preemptive counter-strike? I see what they did. There we go. 2, 1. Damn it. I was slow on a draw tonight. I'm off my game. I'm usually better at this. Alright, what?
Watch out! Hollow snipers!
Damn it. I already got a cup, so. I'm a mother. It's probably because I was playing Destiny 2. The whole feel of it is different than this. It threw me off. Hollow snipers. I got to the point where I was really precise with this. Okay, I'm starting to get it. Ah! I got the gold anyway now, though. How much time do I have? Does this just go? Damn it. Does it go until I run out of bullets? Is that what it is?
Watch out! Hollow snipers!
And stay down!
There. Nah, I don't need to try again. I got the gold. Now, go get the crater. The fork or over by Pirates Co. Hey Drac, you ever plan on making a message of the day for the clan? I don't know. I need somebody to do that. One of the officers can do that. I got 68 purified ghoulanite now. What's this? Event horizon. Scrapper disruption. Event horizon. Well, shit. Let me see here. Dark matter extractors.
Let's get some wheels.
I got two minors and then a major. That'll be that done. Ah! Race the ridge line. What the fuck? God damn it, I did it again. To mess me up. Oh, I don't need this thing today. I need that cleansing nomad. Hiding from me.
Thank you.
saw another one. Alright. Next time you log into regular Defiance, you can promote me to Oh, are you talking about regular Defiance? I thought you were talking about the thing here on Thought you were talking about Defiance 2050, the clan message. Thing's done. Raider decimation. Dark matter extractors. Yeah, let me just go to this event horizon. At least get that done. Officers can't do the clan message? Huh. I thought the... Oh, I think leader is above officer. I think that's what I had BR at, and he would do the clan message of the day for me. It looks like it's doing more damage because it's doing 3,000. But that armor doesn't seem to be moving like, damn it! Oh, because these are doing 13,000. They're doing 13,000. Yeah. No! Can I change weapons while I'm down? No, I can't. Where's the guy that's down over here? There we go. Now let me get him. It's Mateo. Cosmic Thunder. Yeah, I doubt this one's gonna do anything good. Automizer, let's try that. I use this Tempest. Is that what this thing? That's what this thing's called, right? Yeah, when I use this, then everything just starts gunning for me because it starts doing so much damage. Try Ghoul's Touch on those, so. No, that's not gonna do it. I need something with electrical, but I think probably the Tempest is the best thing. God. What the hell's hit? Jeez, what do I gotta do? I gotta drive out of here. Get on the bike! Try to hide behind something so I can switch guns, and then they're gonna come after me anyway. Pumpkin patch. Let's try that. Hit him with? What was that? That guy just one-shotted the motherfucker. Oh, that's it. This thing's over. Cosmic Thunder. Let's see if I got any new crystals. Singularity. Nope. Just the one I got yesterday. to get singularity crystals, man. I know they said death and taxes on the post for Armistice. Nine kills. I'm put me in fourth place. Look at that. Let me look for Event Horizon. That's what I need. Bug and chug. Come on, hurry up. Jump on it! Alright, let's check around. Map. What's this? Event Horizon. Yeah, yeah. Looking at the map, peoples. I need Solstice Strike. Oh, there's a little one. But that ain't gonna get me what I need. Little Solstice Strikes. I'm gonna go back to the crater, chill for a second. Track, I used Quantum Shotgun on the guy. On what guy? On the Forges or the Bulwark? It's Quantum Shotgun? Let's see. Precision Blackhawk, Prime Cosmic Fragger. Let's see what this has. Radiation. Yeah, I need it for the Bulwark. Quantum. I don't think I have a Quantum Shotgun. I got... That's the, what is it, radiation? Which one is quantum? Is it this? Is it this? The red thing looking thing? Oh. Frigid Street Sweeper. So, pump shotguns, sawed off shotguns. Where are my combat shotguns? Is that the only one? No, that's a... Here we go. Frigid Reaper. Street Sweeper. Damn it. Keep doing that. Street Sweeper. That one is Electrical Nano. Oh, I got an Electrical Nano. It's at 4249. What happens to my mods if I reforge a weapon? I don't have enough Ghoulonite to do it anyway, so. 33,000 DPS. Check that versus my Tempest, 50,000 DPS. No, 104,000 DPS. 33,000 DPS. Yeah, that ain't gonna cut it. Quantum is purple. That ain't it. Son of a mother. So quantum works good on bulwarks, huh? That's not, that doesn't have it. This doesn't have it. This cleansing thumper has quantum. Let's try the cleansing thumper. Let's see what that do. And there's this, yeah, Event Horizon's going on right down there.
You ready to have some fun?
Motherfuckers!
Thank you.
I gotta switch to the one that does well against the scorpions first. God dang it! Why can't you guys leave me alone when I'm trying to change guns? worked pretty good. I have to say I wasn't not impressed. Switching back and forth between the Tempest with the electrical nano and that Thumper with quantum and cleansing, it was hitting them pretty hard, I think. Let me see. Yeah, I don't have the purifying radiance on this one though, so I don't get the armpits. At least I don't think so. Modify and stock. Oh look! Wait, no, that's not it. Is it devouring? Devouring S isn't cleansing, is it? I ended up in 8th place there. Cleansing Thumper. It's cleansing flames. It's not the... Yeah, so if I were to try to put... No. Oh man, I need one more mod for this thing to get the flaming armpits, purifying radiance. I want to try and get a prime from every mod fusion, so I need one for frigid and cleansing. I'm good. Cleansing is friggin' great, man. It's my favorite, I think. What is this over here? This isn't Solstice Strike, is it? No. What's the deal with Solstice Strikes not spawning? It's Event Horizon again. Where's the dang Solstice Strike? Let me check the... Paradise Territory. I'll be able to get it. I just there's enough time for me because I only need to get one more for one more day. Go to the fork. What time is it? 1 o'clock in a friggin' morning, man. Collect a bounty. The quicker picker up. I've only been going about an hour today, but it is 1 in the morning. I got a late start. So I need to go ahead and call it a night. Here, I'll leave and try to find a different world with Solstice Strike. Nah, I gotta go. Thanks for trying to do that for me, though. I just need to get one more done, one more day, and then I'll have the weekly done, and I'll be able to get that second box there. Yeah, so I tried out a new tactic on the bulwarks there. I think it worked pretty good. Thanks for helping me with that. Quantum. If you guys want to help support my channel, consider becoming a member. Click that join button after you subscribe to the channel, and it'll explain everything to you there. So I'm gonna be on tomorrow night. I'll see you guys then. Till then, happy hunting and yeehaw!